Hello, students. Listen to me. This, we have to write the numbers in here. This one means dollars. This one means cents. Mm-hmm. And this one means you have to write the numbers. And write what you want to write here.
Okay.
So that's what the one you have. And you have to cross out the one you used.
Okay.
If you want to have $28, 40 cents, then you have to cross out 40 cents, 20 in this dot, like this. And if the 28, use 10, cross out, and this cross out, cross out, that makes 28.
Okay.
So this is the one. Could one student come here?
So you want me to come there?
Yeah.
Can you show me one example how to do?
One example? Okay, yeah. I'll do one. Just like this. For example, you want a dress.
Okay.
Here, a dress.
Mm-hmm.
It cost 25 dollars. Yeah, $25.
Okay.
And 90 cents.
Okay.
So this is the one. Okay. And you have to cross out this one. Cross out 5.
Okay.
Cross this out and do this one and do
okay,
this.
Okay, I know.
And like that. Okay. And then cross this out and make cross like that. So this is the one.
Okay. So is it your lesson just finished today?
Nope. We have to do this one, the revision, so you know that for the exam coming next time.
Okay. So this is for my exam?
Yes. You have to study a lot.
Okay.
Studying this is
so what
nice.
Is your name, teacher?
Oh, my name is Mr. Melvin.
Okay.
So I'm going to study about exams.
Okay.
I already know, so I passed, so I know all.
Okay.
So I teach students every day. And I even drive bus.
Okay.
Then you would come here.
Okay.
Now you know,
it's
right?
My time. Okay.
You